My name is Shivani Joshi. I have just completed my BTech in IT from Nirma University, Ahmedabad, and I'll be joining NMIMS Mumbai in the 2018-20 batch. Joining Endeavor is, I think, one of the best decisions that I've made so far. The teachers at Endeavor are very supportive and they are very insightful. The intensive curriculum that we follow here at Endeavor really helps bring out the best in you. With all the classes, the tests and all of the sessions that you have, you really have a whole lot of information before you go into your examination. My maximum growth period here at Endeavor was during the test series, which helped me analyze a lot of my weaknesses and brought up some surprising strengths that I didn't know I had. As I leave Endeavor, one thing that I'll really miss about this place is the extensive support and help that all of the members here give you at every step of the way. The environment here is a very positive environment that really fosters growth and makes you want to give your best during the examinations. My most memorable moments at Endeavor were the discussion and analysis sessions that I had with the teachers here. They really give you great insights into your performance and your weaknesses and probably bring up things that you didn't even know that you were going wrong on. One piece of advice that I'd like to give to everyone attempting these examinations is to take all of your tests very seriously and go home and analyze all of the tests that you've given individually. What I did for myself is that I prepared a spreadsheet where I kept a record of all the tests that I've given, the marks that I scored, the percentile, the correct and incorrect questions I had, and in front of each of the tests, what I wrote was two or three concepts which I thought I was lacking when I gave those tests. So when I went to give my examinations at the day, I made sure that I revised all of those concepts which I had shortlisted, which I knew I was having trouble with, which really helped to boost my percentile and my marks during the examinations.